Okay, y'all, so today, November 24th, 2023, I decided to unbig this back. Before leaving, I had second thoughts and figured I'd text my trainer, but he didn't respond, so here I am. Hold up, y'all. I pulled up, and the lock is still here. He ain't even here yet. I take a look around, and he's nowhere to be found, so I'm gonna drink my coffee and enjoy it. At this point, I hope he overslept. Like, I really hope he's not coming. Oh my gosh, y'all see this? Here goes my trainer, unbothered, walking with banana and almond milk. Who carries almond milk and bananas? Anyway.
Oh, hi.
I text you.
Oh, what'd you say?
I asked you if I still had to come.
Yes, you do. 100% you have to come. All right? So let's get in here and get started. Right now, we're going to start with 200 burpees. And we're going to finish up with an hour of treadmill. 10, running at 800 speed to get you going. All right? Let's get it.
So let's get into these before pictures, guys. Coming in at 5'2", 200.6 pounds. We got Big Mama A, always tired, always out of breath. Miss Big Back herself. I can't believe I let myself go this bad. Check out my chins, though. Ew. I already know this thing about to tell me I'm obese. I knew it. Okay, let's get to this workout, y'all. What this man about to have me do today? All right, jumping jacks, easy peasy. High knees, I got this. Butt kicks, I'm good over here. Wait, no, hold up. Why he throw this damn ball at me like that? I knew he was gonna be on some damn BS. Catch these, chump. Now, I told this guy I'm starting from scratch, and he got me doing these damn walkouts knowing damn well my back be hurting. I'm laughing, but it's just to hide the pain. You see this look? That's exactly why I can't stand that guy. I'm contemplating on taking him out, honestly. But I realize I ain't as strong as I used to be, so he might win. So, yeah, I'm gonna just be the bigger person and let it go. Yeah. Y'all, that little round wore me out. I can't breathe. I can't talk. I'm drenched. I'm parched. And then here he go trying to convince me everything is okay. And all I hear is blah, blah, blah. Not seriously, though my heart is beating out my chest. No. You good. All right, let's get back to it. I told this man I can't breathe. I wasn't going to make it. I need some oxygen. But he clearly doesn't care. Like, I'm really trying to catch my breath. I'm about to just walk out, honestly. Like, I'm grown. Y'all saw how many times I looked at that board like something was going to change? Nope, still the same. Made a second attempt on taking him out. Take that. Checking to see if the workout's still on there. They are. I mean, this was making my workout take so long. I feel like we should just take him out. I really feel like walking out. Like, there's the door. Can't nobody keep me here? Like I said, I'm grown. I can't stand him. Like, bro, why you even coming over here? And get out my camera, dog. Over here giving me motivational speeches and whatnot. Like, Sid, I don't care. I'm about to just get up and let my back be big because it's too much. I stand up finally getting ready to walk out. But no, he just got to get the last word. Like, no, okay, no.
Sometimes you might need an extra push. And sometimes the voice that's loud like this will encourage you to go harder, push further, increase. See, it's happy that doesn't work to have left. So I bring this out when I feel like there's energy in the room. And I think right now is the time that we need. Understand? Last round, let's get to it.
Oh my God, y'all, I am done. Let's get into these products, though. Right now, Sid is making me a Green Goblin protein shake, and it better be good. I'll take this for pain and suffering. This would have used for my shake. Don't sound good at all, in my opinion, but thank you, thank you.
Okay.
Oh, this is good. I thought I was gonna make a face and say it was nasty, but it is good.
Yeah, and yeah, the be real. Is great. No, thank you.
Let me dump this sweet behind coffee out since I got me a little protein or whatnot. All in all, I'm happy with today's workout. Okay, bye.